Hey, what's going on, guys? Mr. The Reverts here, and today I got some news about a new supply drop option coming to Call of Duty Black Ops 3. So, as you guys know, a couple weeks ago, we had the Specialist theme bribe, and that pretty much guaranteed you a character gear for your Specialist. Well, now we have a new Taunt and Gesture bribe, which, like the name suggests, it's going to guarantee you a new Taunt and Gesture in every supply drop. And the case only costs 300 COD points, and it's going to be available starting today until April 14th, which is this Thursday. So, if you guys still haven't gotten the dab or the hotline bling for a certain Specialist character, then now would be a good time to try and search for whatever it may be. Also, guys, if you haven't seen the new DLC 2 Zombies trailer, I have a link in the description if you guys want to go check that out. And it honestly looks pretty sick, guys. I haven't really been paying attention to zombies this year, but I haven't really been playing for that matter. But the new Zombies map looks absolutely crazy, guys. I'm a pretty big fan of jungle theme maps, so I'm gonna be looking forward to this Zombies map. So it does look pretty sick, guys. Again, there's a link in the description if you guys want to go check that trailer out. And also, I'm pretty sure that we're gonna get some other trailers coming out later this week for the new DLC, which is coming out in a couple of weeks here. So get ready, guys, because I'm honestly pretty excited for this DLC. I really wasn't feeling the first DLC and all the multiplayer maps, but this one looks pretty good. So I hope it lives up to all the hype. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. I'm Verts. Have a great rest of the day. Till next time, I'll catch you guys later.